Welcome back to the Real Heels Report. We had the competition, as you all know, to select the next host of the Real Heels Report. Thank all of those who voted. However, we were not able to secure any of the four nominees, but we do have a special guest here. One of the sons of one of the nominees, Geraldo Rivera Jr.
Hola. Bienvenidos a la Tahir Report.
Bienvenidos.
Gracias. Thanks. So good to be here. Amor de Tar Heels.
He loves the Tar Heels, and since this is his first time on the show, we're going to give him an opportunity to kind of recap how he thinks this year's season is going.
Well, to be honest, I haven't caught very many of the games, but I have seen the highlights on ESPN Deportes. I do believe that they're a very good team, mucho bueno. I think they have a muy good, if not muy good chance of winning todo.
Who's your favorite player on the team?
Well, mi favorito, I've got to say, is none other than Tyler Hansbrough. This year, Nacional Player of the Year. Pretty awesome. And one of my favorite things about this show is, you know, what you say at the end, what you say, Tyler
McGee! There it is. International sensation. Everybody's doing the three.
Tyler McGee!
What are you thinking about right now?
Sueños de highlight.
See. Let's get to them. Pretty much dominated 2 days back-to-back.
From start to finito tonight, there was never any time for panic. We knew from the time that the ball was tipped off, as you say in America, that we were going to win this game. I like that feeling because I haven't had it much lately, especially in the ACC tournament. Didn't get that feeling. Teams were playing with us. Teams were slowing us down. Right now, I wouldn't say we're cocky or confident, but I would say we're confident.
Time to give out the Woody Award, the TarHeelForum.com Woody Award. Click it. Here for the special presentation of the Woody Award, first time ever being on the show, about to give out his first Junior Woody
Primero
for the first two games in this Eastern bracket. Este es mucho bueno.
Okay.
The whole team scored. That is fantastic. Campbell hit the three at the end of the game to make sure that everybody in our team scored a point. It shows you that we are playing very good basketball.
Team effort.
First time ever, everybody in the team is going to be getting $5 in Bobucks. Go to Bojangles. You can get your biscuits, you can get your sweet teas, you can get your big bows and little bows, chicken biscuits, and with a six-piece, you get a rattler. Big Bow Bucks for a Big Bow effort. Now for a very special NCAA March Madness first round, Woody. The winner had an outstanding first two games of the NCAA tournament. Glad to see that he's back and looks like he's getting to full strength. Ty Lawson!
Yeah, muy bueno. How are you?
Congratulations, Woody Award winner Ty Lawson. Going to be getting a fantastic Konki Japanese Steakhouse package. This package includes dinner for you, Ty, dinner with me, dinner with Junior, and five of our best friends. Ty, is going to be a great night.
Fiesta!
This fiesta is going to be so special. The best chef in the biz is going to be cooking at our table tonight.
And he's right here. Tony-san. Tony-san will be cooking you delights from the Orient, from the time you sit down to the time you leave. You'll be drinking sake bombs with all of us, our best friends, and you.
Ty, it's going to be a great night. We'll save it for after the tournament, but don't you worry, it's going to happen.
TarHillForum.com, where cultures unite. Tar Heel fans unite. TarHillForum.com. Click it.
Before we go, the Duke Blue Devils are no longer in the tournament. Ejected number one accomplished. Duke out.
No mas Dukies. Belmont almost did it, but West Virginia stuck it to them.
Thank you. We want to present you with our favorite Wawa, the crybaby. DeMarcus, just like every other senior, or guy that's leaving to go to the pros early, who's going to suck eventually. Whenever it's their last game, we know that tears flow like Niagara Falls. Don't forget your cry, baby. DeMarcus, this year it's you. Congratulations, Dukies. See you next year, where we will dominate you again.
Peace out, Duke.
On behalf of Junior, on behalf of myself, we're going to end it multiculturally with some Tyler Hansbrough.
Fires it. Here, blocks it.